I'll be making a dish with my favorite ingredient, that is chocolate. And I'm sure that it is your favorite ingredient too. So yes, today I'll be making chocolate walnut brownies, which are super easy and super delicious. So yeah, let's get started. The ingredients which we need are 1 cup refined flour, 3/4 cup of powdered sugar, 1 spoon baking powder, some crushed walnuts, 1/4 cup of milk, 50 grams of butter and 200 grams of dark chocolate. You can put more chocolate if you like, if you're a chocolate lover like me. Okay, so I'll melt the chocolate on a double boiler because I don't want the chocolate to come in direct contact with the heat because it will burn. So now I'll add this butter to our chocolate. And I'll just mix it and be patient. The chocolate and the butter will melt, so I have to wait for I think 5 minutes to get this chocolate melted. So as you can see, the chocolate and the butter are melted together perfectly. Okay, so now I'll mix all my dry ingredients with the chocolate butter mixture. So in a big bowl, I'll add the refined flour, 1 cup, the icing sugar. And if you're making many quantities of brownies, you can double the quantities if you want. I'm just making a normal one. Then I'll add the baking powder, the walnuts, and I'll add the chocolate and butter mixture. Don't forget to bring the chocolate mixture to the room temperature and the milk, and I'll mix this mixture properly in only one direction. Okay, so now the mixture is ready. I have my brownie molds brushed with some butter. I have already preheated my oven for 15 minutes on 180 degrees, and now I'll add this brownie mixture to the molds and I'll bake the brownies on 180 degree for 25 to 30 minutes. Okay, so now my brownies are ready to go in the oven. Okay, so now my gooey chocolatey walnut brownies are ready. I hope you liked my video. If you liked my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Riya's Little Kitchen.